Let me ask you a personal question just about the number of people that want to use some of your time up. Is it beginning to bug you? Everywhere you go, everybody says you're the greatest, but they always want a little piece of you, Bob.
Well, it's natural. Having a slight cold.
Yes, I know.
It's natural when you're out of, when you're on top, the people are pulling for you, such as down now. But it's all good while it lasts, but you never let it go to here. The main thing, material things in the world don't last long, and we can't take them with us, and I'm trying to get my spirit together, my soul, where after I'm out of boxing, I can still have something to look forward to, and that's God himself.
You seem like you really have it together now, though. I mean that. I've known you for about 10 years, and it just seems to me like you really have it together, Mohammed.
Well, I've been studying Islamic teachings. It makes you wise, and it makes you civilized.
Okay, now, you really had nothing against Jean-Pierre Coopman.
No, he's a nice man, real gentleman. He's just had a chance at the time.